Then, hey guys, this is Daryl Wise of VGS Team Music, and I'm so super excited to finally be able to showcase to you guys the long-awaited return of EP Heaven. This is the EP Heaven expansion for Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack, and let's just go through it real quick. You guys know EP Heaven. If you've been following me for many years, then you already know about EP Heaven and the wonderful sounds contained in it, the effects, and so on and so forth. The very foundation of Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack came from EP Heaven. So let's just get right into it and show you some of the new features, the interface, all new sounds we got, and so on and so forth. So let's just go right into it. And I already had a sound up here loaded just to test. Let's initialize this for a second. So you see that we have the top half as EP Heaven. Just to sort of give you an indication whenever you minimize the library as to, you know, what you have loaded. It's a difference from Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack. We have switched out the modulation features since, you know, we had a synth wiggle in Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack. We're not going to make anything wiggle within EP Heaven. So now it's just one big dedicated velocity curve window. And we made the velocity curve graphic 2-3 times bigger. So now you can edit that on the fly and go ahead and exit. And let's just get right into some of the new parts. So if we go to part 4, EP Heaven has some all new and exclusive impulse responses, mainly taken from the legendary Lexicon reverb unit. So we have some new bright halls here, some brand new concert halls, warm plates, and let's see here, piano room, and we also have what was the next one that I put in there? I believe Empty Cathedral is also new as well. So really enhances your playing style. It really inspires you to play better and play certain chords whenever you have a beautiful, beautiful reverb in the background, you know, really ringing out those notes and those chords. And then that's pretty much it. Let's go to the presets here. And we tried to make this, or I tried to make this rather, sort of the same hierarchy, if you will, that Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack had. So one thing I wanted to do was, some feedback I've gotten throughout the years, especially with EP Heaven and Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack is, you know, especially with me using this stuff live my own self, you want something that is ready for live use. No reverb, no extra stuff you got to turn off. Click play. That's it. If I were to have a sort of model for this library, it's going to be click play. So what I mean by that is we have our single patches here, and literally you just click one of them. It's all the single patches that's within Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack that's ready to go. Most of the single electric piano patches, that is. You click one and you play. No reverb, no extra effects that's going to mess anything up. You click it and play. And then you go to the layers and you have all the layers here that's ready to click and play. Dedicated MKS20 section, which again, if you're going to use the main Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack library, it's not going to really be that much of a difference, although I did bring back some exclusive EP Heaven patches. Everyone loved the piano one super stereo, so I brought that back. We're going to showcase that. The dedicated section for crystal EPs. We got a crystal wash, a crystal EP type 2, the original JD-800 Crystal Rhodes, and a favorite patch of mine that I've enhanced, that Hosanna music sound. Now we go to the bells and strings and pads, and we got all that there. Now instead of having all the more experimental out there patches within the main patches, now they're separated. So we have color modded patches, and if you don't know, EP Heaven has a color mod, and what that essentially does, you can get over 50 variations of your layer or just one sound by moving this knob either to the right or to the left. It brings out different tonal colors, and it really enhances some sounds. They can also give you some really funny sounds too. So if you look at this one, we got an FDSP dyno plaque, an M1 house piano sound through, thanks to the color knob, this FM log snap tines, these R&B staccato strings. I like this one, sounds like bottles. It's a fun one. And then we also have, exclusive to this library, some song-based patches. So Milli Vanilli, Girl, I'm Gonna Miss You EP, using the color knob, he was able to recreate that. Tevin Campbell's Can We Talk is also recreated in here. And if we go to the layers, we also have some more of those too. So I have a layer that's based off of I Sing Praises to Your Name. Let's see, Keith Sweat, I'll Give All My Love to You. Michael English's In Christ Alone. Whitney Houston's I Have Nothing. So you can really sort of recreate some of these really nice selected piano sounds with these layers. And then we go to the Reverb FX Heavy. So if you want something that's really heavy with the reverb and FX, if you're doing studio work, then we have a Crystal Dino Delay, an EX5 Galaxy Grooves, and Heaven's Gates Open is one of the craziest patches. It's actually a pad I've ever done. Late Night EP is essentially what you would get Factory playing the SY99 Nighthawk sound. And then Somewhere Out There, I've recreated that patch, I don't know how many times now, but it's a beautiful, beautiful patch. So let's get to the highlights of EP Heaven. Let's touch on a few. So RB Tyne, we named it Buchanan's Greatest. Some of you might say you remember this patch or you've heard it somewhere else. So there's a long story, which I'll make short, about this patch. I received from a friend of mine a file for Sonic's Halion 3 virtual instrument that was comprised of different electric piano sounds that make up this electric piano sound. Well, this friend of mine, this individual, decided to market this sound for himself. You might know it as a certain Rhodes that has caused some affairs, if you will, and no shade to that guy. You know, he does what he wants to do, but I noticed that he has certain versions. What I wanted to do is make my own version of this patch, since I have the original source files, this one's featuring 12 velocity layers. So it's a very nice Robbie Buchanan style leather piano. And let's move on here. This one is another staple. It was first released. It was first released as a patch called Warm Times, because it's the DX7, the original DX7's electric piano, that original piano patch, but with some drenched chorus that has a slight detuning effect, so it really feels like you're playing an analog. I love about this too is that with all of our patches, they're extremely expressive. You're just not getting a few velocity layers. You can lay into this if you want. You can really, 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 really lay into this if you want to. And it barks back at you. It responds back. So let's play some other ones here. Duke's DX. I really like this one. And we also have some adjustments for the velocity curve on here as well, just to make it a little more, so you can hear those lower velocities a little bit better. Also have some release, so yeah, you get a release sample when you let go. So there's that. Let's go to another patch here. EX5 Gruesin. Heavy version of this that really makes it nasty is called EX5 Galaxy Grooves. Let's go on to some more single patches here. FDSP Plick Plack. Now this does have a color knob alteration here. And one thing I want to show you as well too is that for the first time ever, you don't have to worry about messing up your sounds with the color knob. We have a reset button now. Click it and your sounds are back to normal. But what I want to do is just show you this color knob real quick. We didn't put this in the color knob mod section of the presets because it's not a heavy mod. But, well, actually, let's just do this. Let's click reset. And this is what it sounds like without having no alterations with the color knob. Now, if I go and reinitialize the patch, now watch what the color knob brings out. That's insane. Now let's move it in real time. You see how it's changing the sound? You see how he brought out those bells and we sort of muted the rose a little bit? That's just with one knob. With this, we got a pad. Mod wheel opens up the filter on the pad. Just, you know, one variation of the sound with the color knob. So let's go to High Wire Times, is also a nice one. One thing I like about these patches, let's play a song, and then you can also lay into it. And that's what EP Heaven's all about, right there, that expression. So let's go to another one here, SY99 Nighthawk. Now, this was a very interesting patch that I worked on for a long time, but long story short, it's the cleanest version we've ever done. And on top of that, it is one-to-one with the SY99 in terms of effects. The chorus is on point, and what makes that thickness in the sound is actually the flanger we added in here. A lot of people slept on the flanger on the master effects section for page 2. But the flanger is what makes the sound. So let's go to the FX heavy one. My late night EP is essentially the Nighthawk factory sound from the SY99 with the reverb and everything. Ladies and gentlemen, so let's go back to the single patches here. We'll just do a few more. Let's see. So, Warm Roads. Warm Roads is a brand new road sound for the EP Heaven Library period. It's exclusive to the expansion. Samples in there. You can always turn those down if you want to. There we go. Sound. So let's move on to one more in the single patches to move over to the layers. So many single patches here to work with and bounce off of. If you want a bass sound, you can bounce off of that. Like for instance, let's go to the XP80 piano and let's say, you know, it's sounding good. Let's just say we want to add strings to that. All we have to do is go to part two, turn it on, and you know we're already building a layer instantaneously. We'll put on warm strings and change the velocity volume to strings and change the ADSR to strings so they
stop a little longer.
What we do is turn it down. That low. available to you. I haven't played that in years. Beautiful, beautiful. But yeah, we just made a layer, and I want to do this too. So sorry you can't see this because my screen's a little bit messed up. I'm going to name this XP80 layer 1. No matter what, doesn't really matter what we name it. But the point is, once we make a layer by hitting that save icon, now our user presets are outside of the main presets. Cool? All right, so let's move on to, let's do the Buchanan Ballad. Let's get started with that. Let's see. Good that key, I apologize. But yeah, that's one of them, and it really, let's see here, let's go to E flat. Got a bit of a delay too. Can't really hear it too much because it's a diffusion, but it sort of rings out. That's one thing I love about these layers is that you got that bed, you got that reverb. Sorry, I get caught up playing. It's just fun to play these type of patches. But yeah, the meat, that bed, but when you want to lay into it, which is what Robbie Buchanan is known for doing, you can also lay into it. Fun stuff, and here's the last variation here. So let's go to another layer here. I want to get all the wow out of the way. Stuff you may have heard in the past, and I want to talk about that right now. But I want to get some of the more stuff. So we redid Disney Worship. Oh God, I love it. Thank you. I'm sorry I get carried away playing those patches. It's beautiful. It's truly, truly beautiful. But let's try, let's see, let's do one more here. We'll actually move on to the crystals. Crystal Wash is all new, brand new. Again, this is made possible by the all-new Reverb Impulse Responses. Another one here that I want to try out at Hosanna Music Sound. Hosanna Music encompasses, I would have to say, they're most known for the Ron Canole stuff. Definitely. Now, see, I got to remember what key this was in. Let's see. If I keep playing certain chords, I'll probably get it. I think that's it. Remember that? That intro, I always love playing those. Just imagine, you know. Fun stuff. So we got you covered for crystals. Let's go over to our, now we got actually pretty well known for our strings here. Beautiful. Pedal that sustain pedal just right, you can get that beautifulness out of those slow strings. So let's go to, we'll do, this was a new one that came out with version 5. Ooh, Ethel Time Pad. this nasty stuff. And you got regular pads in here too, but I just want to showcase some of the real highlights of this. Now let's go through all the colored stuff, because this is fun. A dino plaque. Fun patch, and it gets funner too. So this one's really fun. A long snap. One house piano. This little something fun. It's taking the metal grand here, and we just put the color knob on there, and it sort of makes it like an M1 house piano. So let's go, let's see. This is one of the favorite of mine. Now this ain't MKS 20 clav. This is piano one, thanks to the color knob turned to a clav with chorus. I can't play no clav, but I thought it was a funny sound. A fun sound. R&B staccato strings. And this is all by using the color knob and the attack decay sustain release. Nothing special. This is background strings we're using. Sounds like bottles are really. Ooh, that's fun. Sound. Take Time to Think is using the third heaven sound, which is a very complicated modulated pad, sort of texture, if you will, and it slows it down, and this one makes you think. Beautiful, beautiful sound. So let's go to the FX heavy, then we're gonna get out of here. Got the delay. Yes. I think it was in this game. Key it was in. I try to play songs I know with these patches, but sometimes I forget the keys. So we already went through Galaxy Groovin', Heaven's Gates Open. Oh man. Which also has a delay. Ping pong delay. This reminds me of some Kiriakamoka from Silent Hill might use. You want them heavenly pads? You got them. We need late night EP. Somewhere out there. Oh man, I've been playing this pad. Essence, ladies and gentlemen, of EP Heaven. I hope you all get this expansion. I hope you all enjoy it for Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack. I think it is the best it can be now. We have more expansions coming here soon in the future. And thanks so much for watching, y'all. The G Soundtrack Guy signing out. Daryl Wise. I'll catch y'all later.